morning internet. It is about 8 o'clock in the morning. My phone is dead, so I can't show you. And welcome back to the channel. I'm having the best breakfast I had so far in Argentina. Look at it. I have eggs, coffee. This is honey. And then toast. And this is some really nice cake with nuts and dried fruit. So I'm really enjoying this nice big breakfast because I have a big day ahead. I'll show you on the map later where I'm gonna go today. Yeah, so I'm leaving El Cabo Raso today. I'm a little bit sad because I just really enjoyed this place, but it's time to move on. So breakfast and then go. I am now here in El Cabo Raso in Argentina, and my goal of today is to reach Comodoro Rivadavia, which is over here. So I'm gonna follow the Ruta Provincial Numero Uno here towards Bahia Camarones, which is here. If I can get some fuel here, I'll continue on this provincial route down here, almost all the way to Comodoro Rivadavia. But if I can't get fuel here, then I'm gonna take this road to Ruta Tres to get some fuel there. But there is one petrol station in Bahia Camarones, so that should be okay, and then I can just continue a little bit more on the dirt track over here.
Ciao.
Buon viaje.
Gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Mucha suerte.
Gracias.
Mucha suerte.
Ciao. Just had a Nando cross the road. shame it's not on camera. Hola! You see the coast again over there? So that means that Camarones is not very far away. Probably 20 kilometers or something, because Camarones is right on the coast. Must be over there somewhere. Almost in Camarones. I think
Camarones is right on that tip over there. But just look at the color of this water. It's just out of this world. So, so stunning. So from here, it's still 300 kilometers to Komodo Rivadavia. So it's still quite far. And it's now 11 o'clock, so I'm not making a lot of progress because I'm stopping all the time and then flying the drone and all of that. First, let's get to Camarones, get some petrol, and then continue the way. I am now in Camarones. Here is a petrol station. Looks like that should be not a problem.
¿Dónde van? ¿Dónde van?
Voy a Komodo.
¿Muevo?
Sí. Será por ruta provincial 1.
¿O a cuánto?
Ruta provincial 1. En tierra. Más divertido. Manganese. This rock is very rich in manganese, that purple color. Awesome. Alright, it is now almost 2 o'clock and I've completed 200 kilometers off-road. It was quite far and now I'm almost at the Ruta Tres, so that is the main road paved, and then it's still another 150 kilometers to Komodo Rivadavia. So I took quite some time on this road, but it was beautiful. It was so much fun to ride, and yeah, again, just the entire way, I didn't see a single vehicle. It's crazy, right? And sometimes the road was so wide, as if they're planning to build a major highway there or something. But there's just no traffic, absolutely nothing. Sometimes I saw a farm, but yeah, other than that town, Camarones. But yeah, it was a pretty okay road. I did have to stand on the pegs quite a lot because there was a lot of loose gravel and sandy bits. There were also stretches with really compact dirt, and it was really nice to ride. So now I'm having a small lunch. I'm not really so hungry because the breakfast was really nice and big. Yay! So just having this fruit, and then I'll continue to the main road. Let's go!
And there we are. Ruta número 3. Right, they have a room, so I'm just gonna park there. No, they have a safe parking, he said. just around the corner somewhere here. Perfect. Donde? Okay. Aga? Aga.
And I made it to my room. This is my lovely room. Today was awesome. It was a pretty long day. What time is it now? Check. It is now almost 5 o'clock. So yeah, it was a pretty long day after all. But I'm super glad that I did all the off-roading, because as soon as I hit the Ruta Tres, it was mostly pretty boring and super flat, and I was thinking, yes, I got all this awesome off-roading done today. So it was a good choice. I saw a lot of Nandus. That was the first time I saw those, so that was really awesome. And then, yeah, some Guanacos, and what is the other? I saw a gray fox again. That was the second time I saw one. I didn't catch any of them on camera, unfortunately, but I did see one. That was also really cool. Saw some baby Nandus as well. They're really, really cute. So yeah, all in all, awesome day. I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna go next. I actually have no idea yet. So I'm gonna figure that out while I'm here. So yeah, that was it for today. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.